what's going on? It's Greg here, and I welcome you. This is episode one of The Quest for Success, and this is just my journey to medical school and beyond. I'm just going to start off with a brief introduction. My name is Greg, in case you didn't know. This is a Greg Boyd Productions production. And pretty much, I'm just going to go off my... I went to a Catholic high school originally for my first 2 years of high school. Then I transferred because my parents got a new job, so I relocated to the Bay Area. And then I went to a different kind of a high school where you could take college credits while you're in high school in order to, you know, make it so that you only have to do 2 years of undergrad, so you can kind of save, you know. So it's kind of like you get an undergrad education for half the cost, which I took advantage of. I got an AA degree while I was still in high school. Went ahead of the game there, which was pretty cool. I went to a traditional 4-year, transferred into a traditional 4-year. And I would say encourage anyone out there that's, I guess I'll make another video about this in more detail, but if you are in these early college high school programs, be sure to make sure that you stress that you want to get out, you know, 2 years earlier or a year earlier, because the way I was scheduled for my initial, which actually prompted me to move, to switch colleges, this year, but really, if you're doing these early college high schools where you get 2 years of college credit, a lot of these schools don't know what that is, and really you can tell they really just want your money. They really don't care. And so you kind of have to force them to be like, hey, look, I don't have to do these stupid general education courses. Give me right in my major, and so I can get it here on time. So that's what didn't happen to me. I ended up taking like only two upper division courses in my whole year there, in my two semesters at this private university that I went to. And the cost was $54,000 a year, which was crazy. So I ended up having to transfer. And so I transferred to a different university where I'm at right now, which is pretty cool. And so I'll be here for a year. So this is my second year in college. So I should be graduating these next few months. But I ran into a little scheduling conflict with my advisor, so she kind of screwed me over. Not to be mean to her, but so it's actually going to take me another... about 6 months to graduate, which is fine though, because I'm still ahead of the game. I'm still a year and a year and a half ahead, so which is fine. But yeah. So anybody that has questions about like an early college, high school system, they can go ahead and just ask me. But whoa, frickin', what the hell is that even? Random. Anyway, that was random. But anyway, yeah. So this is my quest for success for medical school and beyond. I'm just gonna be going through all kinds of stuff. I'm gonna do some tutorials. I'm just gonna talk about stuff that I'm doing to prepare for medical school. I have to say right now that I haven't been doing a lot of preparation. I've been kind of slacking. I mean, I'm gonna be real. I've been slacking my ass off. I've been fucking watching movies. I've been on Spill.com. If you guys have ever gone to excuse my language, by the way. I'm trying not to curse, but if you guys have ever gone to Spill.com, it is awesome. They just have these cool video reviews, movie reviews, and video game reviews. It's cool, but I've just been wasting my time. I've been playing video games. I've been playing Combat Arms, which is this terrible free first-person shooter for the computer. But you pay to get these upgraded weapons, which are lame. I've just been BSing. I'm watching movies. I really need to focus, because if my dream is to become a medical student, which is basically to become a professional student, I should really just start getting on my game now. I had a month off from school. This is my I have 2 weeks left on my month off from school, so I've just been just totally BSing. And I still have a bunch of stuff to do, which I will save for the second episode, which I'll film later on this week. But yeah, this is just pretty much the beginning. I don't quite know what else to say, but this is the beginning. This is it. This is episode one of My Quest for Success. Thank you.